lot of people that word is strange. Some people that word is out of their range, because of blessing people have gone insane.
Cells drain straight from the brain in vain.
I'm tired of them being treated the same, physically and mentally in pain. Public and relations are the lack of education, stripping away our knowledge and making everybody plain.
Believe it,
I know it's not easy to see it. Every day more souls leaving, families grieving, and every single thing you see about the politics on TV is deceiving. Perceiving everything that I'm receiving, everything the world's been feeding.
Way too many defeated, many people conceded, bad ideas succeeded, many goals not achieved.
Change everybody's dumb ways. I can't help myself or nobody else who all felt the same pain.
Change everybody's dumb ways. I can't help myself or nobody else who all felt the same pain.
Yeah, America is in a coffin, tossing the ball to the president in office, dropping the bomb, talking about bombing
any and everybody in North Korea walking like,
dude, his presidency was a profit. Stop it. He bringing up stuff that we forgotten, talking bombing like we up in Boston, and bringing up the history where we were picking cotton. Like, oh, racism is still alive,
with the bright yellow tape and the colored lines.
I don't know why many people ignore the signs, cause sooner or later another one gone, yours or mine. Even on the brightest day the sun doesn't shine, attention span even shorter than the longest vine. I'm trying to make the blueprint and the design. I want to make a difference though, I'm really trying to see a
change everybody's dumb ways. I can't help myself or nobody else who all felt the same pain. Change everybody's dumb ways. I can't help myself or nobody else who all felt the same pain.
The power in the words you say can maybe change up old to new ways, to live a better lifestyle starting today, and shine a little light in the days turn gray. We all in this world as one. We need to stick together or else we're all done. Too much pride for a man with a gun. You need to sit down and have some pride to raise your son. What's grand to me is to see there's a whole big worldwide family that's not a fantasy, who can meet one another and instantly start rambling about anything. Frantically rambling about anything. And I wonder how many people can agree and just stand with me.
Change everybody's dumb ways. I can't help myself or nobody else who all felt the same pain. Change everybody's dumb ways. I can't help myself or nobody else who all felt the same pain.
Change. I can't help myself. Same pain.
Change. I can't help myself. Same pain.